Well, I think I know what's happening. I guess they got a crew change. So I guess they're gonna be sitting here for a while. Well, that'd be my guess anyway. I guess they pulled the head in all the way down to Cole Road. There may or may not be a cab there right now, but it just looks like they're just gonna crew change. And that's way more than likely why they pulled on down about 90 cars or so. That sounds about the right distance from where I was standing, or from where they were sitting at the head end to Cole Road. Good there. I got the whole train on video anyway. Well, that's about it. See ya.